Hi everyone, this is the Alcatel One Touch Evolve. Today we're gonna be playing some games to see how they work on this phone. The first game that we're gonna play is Flappy Bird. This is hard to play behind the camera. As you can see, you don't get no lag. This is a simple game to play. Either you love it or you hate it. As you can see, my best score on here is 40. Okay, let's try another game. Next game that I'm gonna be playing is gonna be Rayman Fiesta Run. Okay, the game has just loaded. As you can hear, I don't think the game is gonna be that fun to play here because of the sound. But let's try to play it. We're just gonna play through the first level and then we're gonna try another game. It is playable, but the sound sounds horrible. Okay, that's it for this game. As you can see, you can play it very smooth, but the sound does not synchronize with the game, so that's one of the bad things about it, but you can still play this game. So the next game, okay, the next game that we're gonna try is Minion Rush. You know, this is a bad sign already. We're lagging. It's not that bad anymore. I think it's only at the beginning. Remember, guys, that this phone only has 512 megabytes of RAM. So a lot of the popular games can be playable here. Let's see how far can I go. I think I did pretty good behind the camera. My score was 8,624. So now let's try another game. Okay, the next game that I'm gonna be playing is Plants vs. Zombies 2. Just play the first level. Yeah. basically in this game, you just fighting with the zombies, and you cannot let them see your things. Very playable. Okay, this is enough for this game. Okay guys, so this was my last game. So you can see you can play games very smooth here. You're not gonna have a lot of problems with this phone. So yeah, if you like my video, please like, comment, and share. So thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.